We gotta bail this fucking summer camp.
Did you find Ed?
No. But I did watch some guy nail Courtney Anderson.
Oh, yeah? It's practically a rite of passage.
Yeah, well, I haven't.
Right, that's because your head's been filled with all that whack fire and brimstone shit.
It's not whack, Henry.
Yo, where the fuck is Eddie? I'm gonna get the border by noon.
Hey! Ed! Eddie! Dude, where you been? We've been looking for you all night. Hey, stop worrying. You're doing the right thing.
Maniac!
What the fuck's wrong with you?
Fuck. Imagine a land, if you will, where a man can be a man. Mm-hmm. A land where he can indulge in all those animal urges, far from the petty judgments of parents and teachers and less enlightened peers. A land where he can ride the demon!
Yeah!
Get head back!
Bam!
Whatever he goddamn well pleases, and no one gives a shit, including the cops.
Tell it, Brother Henry!
I'm talking real freedom, my friend.
Real freedom!
Not this overregulated bullshit that passes for liberty in our country.
Hell no! Vámonos a la frontera!
Mexico.
We leave right now. We hit Manzanita right about the time the strip joints open.
I'm gonna get laid. You're kidding.
I finally convinced our upstanding minister's son to get his cherry pop.
A truly blessed event.
Let's pray he doesn't contract an STD.
Worrying Lord.
Fellas, say hello to the senoritas for me.
Come on, man. I'm not gonna hang around here. All right, all the poons either hooked up or singing Kumbaya with the art fans.
Any other time, I'm there. All right, I just have a lot on my mind.
You want a Zoloft, man? I think I got one.
I just want to chill.
Chill when you're dead, man. Come on. You're going off to Stanford. I'm off to Penn. Phil's off to wherever the fuck he's going, right?
As your personal physician, I insist you put that big brain of yours to rest and go a little nuts. Okay? For once.